Everybody has own passport in hand. And the black glasses. I don't hope so.
No black glasses.
Where am I going? I thought I was going to Newark.
What? American Express. Don't be home without
so that people want to see you.
That's what we're in the process of trying to do, get our album released here. And hopefully we can take
the
music to
the people.
They're waiting for you, and they hope to see you on stage.
Yeah, we hope in August that we'll be here.
Yes.
I never thought I'd ever be behind the Iron Curtain, but I am. Ah!
This newspaper is the most popular Moscow among the youth because since rock movement started here, it has been writing on rock.
Мы стараемся поддерживать отношения со многими самыми известными журналами, которые пишут о рок-музыке.
And they have good connections with the most popular music magazines writing on rock. This is an example of the one of the issues with some of your pictures. John, do you remember what did you do when you were 16, or what were you dreaming to do when you were 16?
Do this, you know?
Тем же самым.
This is it. I mean, when I was a kid, I wanted to play in a rock band.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we are in Moscow, Russia, with my favorite band, Gorky Park.
Take any heavy metal band, you give them a few drinks, you put them in a bar, and they play the blues.
The blues are the blues, whether you're in Russia, you're in America, you're in New Jersey, you're in Italy. The blues, baby.
International.
International. Yeah. We have a little hope.
I think nobody felt cold, no, everybody felt warm.
Warm.
Yeah, everybody felt the warmness, you know.
This I do. This I do.
Too fancy.
It's love and rock and roll.
And vodka.
And vodka.
Vodka.
I left it home.
I hear the ding ding ding.
Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you.
come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Sleigh ride together with you. Sleigh ride together with you.
Me and my date, Red.
Chicken neck. You made somebody a very good wife. It's like I have no fucking idea what's in there.
No.
How's it taste?
Tastes pretty good.
Секунд, и последний, Джон, вопрос. Что бы вы хотели сейчас сказать советской молодежи? Вас смотрит 140 миллионов человек.
And so what would you like? What kind of message can you leave for the Soviet youngsters? It's about 140 million people watching you now.
I think that I want them to open their eyes and their ears and their hearts to us, and we want to do the same here in the Soviet Union and bring the next generation of you know, the world together.
It's freezing. Dude,
we're
man,
coming
you got the
in August. Out. It looks like it's going to be August the 9th at the stadium, Lenin Stadium.
Jeez! Jeez! Freeze!
But we've been a touring act all over the world for, you know, the last 5 years. And this was the highest high that we could ever imagine, coming to Moscow and playing. So we're looking forward to it.